Those who watched the video, you see that we are tackling or we are deliberating on three key policy issues, and that was resettlement management, land management, and then population impression. So the first issue that will be discussed will be on resettlement management, and this will be presented by Professor Lynn Atuyambe. Then we shall have a discussion on that. And basically the discussion will be with the results that we have and then ensure that we can have a clear interpretation of the result and a clear understanding, especially based on the local context, so that we have the better recommendations that we think can best be implemented. Then we shall have our tea break after that presentation. Then when we come back from tea, we shall have a presentation on land management, and this will be presented by the Director, Eastern African Resilient Innovation Lab, Dr. Dorothy O'Kell. And then after, we also discuss the issues that will come up from that discussion. And then after lunch, we shall have the presentation on land population impression, which will be our last issue. And then that will also be incorporated with some of the key questions that came from the deliberations during the small group discussions. There are some key questions that were raised by the community, and we could also have insights of these questions and see whether we can have the facts about this, especially with your input, people who have this expertise. And then we shall wrap up the day. So you see, it's a very tight program. And probably I did talk about the moderators. We are having the majority of the moderators from your districts. First of all, this is a program that is community-based and therefore requires a lot of ownership, and it's important to have your involvement in everything. So that's why we thought you would be the best people to moderate all these sessions, especially also with your expertise and input, it will be welcome at that point. So that's, as you look at the final program, that's very, very important. And the closing remarks will be made by none other than the LC5 chairperson of Duda District. And then Professor Lynn will give the closing remarks on behalf of Makerere University. So that's how the program will run for the day. Thank you so much. I want to wish you a fruitful day.